My name is Logan. I had the unfortunate occurrence of being shot in the head.
The game was rigged from the start.
And so, I step out now into this world to get back up onto my feet, to make my way to my killer, to clear my name, find whoever did this to me, and make them pay. Pay for what they did. Okay. Yeah, sorry about that ordeal.
Well, when I got this assignment, I was hoping there'd be more gambling.
Well, yeah, you seem to be gambling just fine.
Hey there.
Hey. You right if I, drink my own? Okay, thanks. I think I need one after that. Well, it's a bit warm, but it's better than nothing. Oh, that's good.
Background? Just my luck. What'll it be this time?
I actually got some questions. What can you tell me about this outpost?
Not too much. A lot of caravans going nowhere. A lot of troopers going nowhere, too. A few prospectors here and there, but they don't do more than stink up the place. Everybody's backed up here. You'd think it'd be good for business, but most of the traders are tight with the caps, even the larger caravan outfits.
Well, thanks.
Fine, then.
Hello.
Hey.
Hi. Hi there.
Looking for trouble?
No, I'm just looking around. I'm new here.
Well, keep those eyes up and turning, or I'll set them spinning. Got no time for gawkers, or anyone looking for something I ain't selling.
Whoa. Sorry, look, I didn't mean any offense, sir. You okay?
All right? No, I'm not all right. Drinking to forget, and it's only getting me mad instead. Whiskey always gets my temper up, now more than ever. Drinking used to cause all sorts of trouble back west. Before I punched enough people, that is. And they learned to lay low when the whiskey hit.
I'm sorry to hear that. Look, I know what it's like to forget. I'm still trying to piece together my past. What are you trying to forget?
Lost my caravan heading north. The driver burned to ash. And they didn't even take the cargo. They just burned that, too.
What? How the hell would they do that? That doesn't sound like Raiders at all.
My guess is Legion. They're trying to cut NCR's supply line. And the Mojave outpost is proof. Got us locked up tighter than a new Vegas virgin. No caravans in, out, and just try arguing with Jackson about it. Roads aren't safe, he says. No shit, you washed out old fuck-up. I didn't need a Brotherhood scribe to tell me that.
Who's this Jackson you're talking about?
NCR officer, trooper, whatever. Runs the place. He's over in the main building. The one without a bar. Jackson won't let me head north. It's not safe. And even though my caravan's gone, my caravan papers are keeping me here. So if you came here for work, my advice? Go find the Crimson Caravan branch south of Vegas. They can help you out.
Look, do you mind if I talk to you about something else?
What's on your mind?
Well, you seem like you've been here for a while. What can you tell me about this outpost?
You're looking at it. It's a watering hole without much to brag about. It's like a Brahmin drive gone wrong. It's supposed to be a gate north, but you come here, you get caught in the pen. Better to head back home. If you don't have a gun and a will, don't matter much what you do when you reach here, except stare at that fucking monument outside.
All right. Yeah. Yeah, I see what you mean. I've heard a few of the troopers talking about outside being good for nothing more than just shade.
Don't even tell me you missed it coming in.
Oh, no.
It's like NCR showing its dick to all the East. If the Republic put as much effort into protecting the East as they put into those two asinine giants outside, then they'd be worth that monument. Statues of two men shaking hands covered in blood. Don't seem to be nothing to brag about.
What do you mean covered in blood?
I'm speaking figurative. Isn't any blood on their damn hands. Of course, when Caesar comes walking through here, there'll be blood for real. And after the blood dries in the sun, he'll melt that piece of jet-induced sculpture down and reshape it into a bull, which by my reckoning is making up for a deficiency of his. But no matter what the state of his pecker, he's sure giving the West a good fucking.
I've kind of experienced the Legion firsthand as well. I'm gonna be talking to the boss here about it. There's a town not far from here, Nipton. It's been hit pretty hard by them. There's nothing left.
You take care now.
Oh well. Hey, thanks for your talk.
Well.
Hey. So that's the barracks. Hey.
Hey there.
Nothing else worth buying. I think that's me for now. Well, I've got my head fixed, but I still need to talk to whoever's in charge here, that Jackson. Yeah.
Hey.
He needs to know about Nipton. They all need to know about Nipton. Jesus, it wasn't even that far from here. It can't be long until they see the smoke. I suppose they don't have enough men to send out. They probably haven't even heard back from the ones that were there. They're not even suspicious. Shit. I'm gonna be the first they hear of it. I know it's what they wanted, but the NCR needs to know. We need to be aware of what's going on.
Hello?
Hey. Well, hopefully it's not too much of an ass.
Hello.
Hi, I'm just looking for Jackson. Don't mind me. Hello, I'm looking for Jackson. Hello? Hi, I'm looking for someone named Jackson.
Looks like we got a new visitor in the old Brahmin pen. Not many people coming here in a hurry, only passing through. And if you're passing through, you picked a bad time. Road north has gone to hell, and if I let a caravan through, they won't make it.
You must be Jackson. I was talking to Cass, she mentioned your name. Looks like you have enough soldiers here, though, is that right?
Soldiers, no. Recruits, yes. And the Mojave outpost has been ordered to have a standing force at the NCR perimeter at all times. So sending anyone out reduces the outpost's numbers, and would be in direct violation of my orders from back west.
Right. Well, is the NCR going to be sending you more troops to help?
Sending more troops, yes. To reinforce the outpost, no. Troops head through here on their way to McCarran, or to the front lines at Forlorn Hope. Or they're on leave, on their way to New Vegas to piss away their pay. All of them, passing through.
Right. Oh, sounds like you're not too happy with the situation. Frustrated?
Frustrated? No, I have my orders. Signed and approved all the way up the chain from Kimball. And I understand the reasons. The outpost isn't a Legion target, yet. Not like Vegas or the Dam. But if the caravans get choked here, That's gonna bite NCR hard. Anyway, didn't mean to talk your ear off. Some days, just feel like more requisition forms and daily reports come across my desk than results.
Hey, look. Well, I'm gonna be hitting away from this outpost. Maybe I can help. I can try and clear the way, take out what I can along the path, make it safe for these caravans to get to where they need to go. Would that help?
Help? No, look, I appreciate... you know what? Yes, I could use the help. And you look like you can handle yourself. I need to get the caravans moving again. That means clearing a path north. There's too much crawling the asphalt up the road to allow it.
All right, well, sounds like a deal.
Thanks, I appreciate it. Come back here when you're done. I might accidentally lose some supplies to pay you with.
Well, I appreciate it, Jackson. Oh, do what I can. Oh, he seems like a good enough guy. I can understand why Cass is pissed about the situation, but... hell. Jackson seems like he's doing all he can.
The drill in the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear winter.
All right, guys, I get it. All right. Well, maybe I can't help them out. I promised I'd release those captives as well. Gotta try and catch up with them. Jeez. Let's see what we can see from around this up here. Hey. That's not the best viewing spot. There was that building down that way. Whoa. Jeez. Feeling a bit lightheaded. Must be what's left of the injury. What's that town there? Can't be Nipton. Hey, how's it going?
Evening. You a courier? If so, this might be your lucky day. If you don't mind walking a bit. And your eyes are good.
I am a courier. What are you talking about?
I think there's trouble in Nipton. No traffic from there on the roads. And while I can explain that away, the smoke from the town I can't. I'm sure it's been hit. What I need to know is if they survived it. Might be powder gangers with all that smoke in the air. If there's anybody left, they'd be in the Nipton Town Hall. Go there. Check it out. Let me know what you find.
Look, I don't know how to break this to you. I came through Nipton. I was trying to find some guys who did wrong by me. But, when I got there, I saw that smoke too. And look, Nipton's been attacked. It was the Legion. There's no one left alive.
Legion this far west? You're fucking kidding me.
No.
That's not outside the border. They're moving in, and fast. Nipton wasn't the most friendly town, but... all right. Thanks for checking on that. Wish it set my mind at ease. Now I'm more on edge than ever.
Look, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to be the bearer of bad news, but... someone had to hear about this. What was done to those people.
Unless you burn the town, don't take blame that's not due. Things are gonna get uglier before the year's out. Well... thanks for hoofing it there and back, even if it was bad news. Wish we could spare the troops to go hunting, but orders are to stay put. Fucking Mojave's gone to hell, and all I can do is sit here and watch.
All right. Well, take it easy, y'all. I'll see you around. And again, I'm sorry that you had to hear it from me. Well, at least someone knows now. It's a start. I wonder if she knew anyone there. I'd love to say I could get some more supplies. It's getting later as well. I wonder if they'd allow me to stay in one of their bunks. Oh, damn it. No, I need to get after those Legion troops before they get too far away. Let's see. Alright, well, Jackson wanted me to try and clear the road. It looks like it's by those buildings that I passed on the way here. And there's some rad scorpions there. I can take care of them from a distance. I wonder. Yeah. I'm the closest. Okay, I said something about the Crimson Caravan, but hell, they're miles out. The Crimson Caravan, they must be, they're Ringo's folks. Huh. I said I'd visit them eventually. That's gonna be somewhere down the track, though. Yeah. I think I can try and help out Jackson before nightfall. To move fast, though. Yeah. Pip-Boy's reading around about 5 o'clock. Sun's gonna set fast. I'm tired enough as it is. It gets cold as hell out here at night. I'd be freezing my ass off out here. Not without fire. I think speed is going to be the key here. Alright, well that's the road that leads to Prim, so this must be the road that Jackson was talking about. If I can clear it out, that'll get them moving. Oh, that might make everyone happy. If I can take care of those Legion guys in Nipton, I can take care of this. Though I wonder where they were heading when they were leaving. Well, it definitely wasn't towards Prim. We're leaving out the back of the town. Maybe I can get above them. It'll give me an advantage. Take down that big one first. Yeah. Alright. Be quiet, Logan. Nice and easy. You got this. Here we go. Yes. Get this little one. Shit. Okay. It's loud as hell. Big ones. Okay. Here we go. Dead. The center can't hold. Cannot hold. He's talking about the bridge? I don't get it. come on. Come on. Damn, it's hard to hit this thing from a distance. I'm gonna have to call it close. It's only a little... and by little, I mean... about as big as a dog. Alright. Oh, yeah, that about does it. Yeah. Seems clear. More around the rubble. Yeah. That'll do me for the day. Just gotta hope that they don't move back over here. They must have a nest out there somewhere in that sand. Little blighters. Alright. I can already feel the temperature starting to drop. It's still hot as hell, but just less hot as hell. First, I can take care of those red roaches now, as long as they don't sneak up on me. Yeah, there's that one there. Okay. Don't want any small ones sneaking up on me. Yeah, right. I'll try and get some elevation on them. Harder to get at. Okay. There we go. Okay. Nice and easy. Damn it, miles off. Get its attention at least. Get it closer. Come on, you bastard. This is not good from far. It's got a lot of recoil. You have to get closer. As long as I stay on open ground. Come on. Here we go. Got its attention. Yes. It's not moving. Fresh clip in there. Alright. Nice and quiet. Okay. Alright, seems clear. Like it was a store. Not a whole lot in here. What else we got? empty. Magazine. And some more water. Book. some caps. That'll do me. Some more things. Got some flour, ale. Might even be able to try my hand at baking eventually. There's some yeast over there. Nothing else in these. Okay. Damn, that's a tough lock. Ain't gonna be getting through there. I wonder what this got stashed in there. Wow. Yeah, I think those are the cells that I need for that gun. Yeah. It's gonna weigh me down too much. Straw that broke the camel's back. I'm gonna have to unload some. Some more dirty water. Those mud fruits. They got me. I don't know. I've got a few already. Never say no to steak. That screw looks a little bit past its date. Hasn't dried right. Wow, okay. Damn, it's a decent amount of caps. Is this place definitely abandoned? Oh, that looks like no one's been here for a while. All those scorpions outside. I'd say anyone that cares about the place is long gone. This is the mayor's journal. I can hardly believe my luck. Literally, I'm agape just now. Yeah, I remember this. This was on the computer. Huh. Yeah, that must be a... It's a hard copy of what was on their computer, and this... No. Is this his place? Is this where he was stashing? If it is, he's got it boarded up, damn it. A BB gun? No, I don't think that's gonna do me much good. Don't tell me these were supplies. No. Whatever it is, it must be in here, damn it. Nah. No luck there. Well, it's boarded down tight. No way I'm getting through there. Maybe I can check out the next place along. Yeah. Okay. Let's just sneak up, just in case there's any more of those damn scorpions around. It's another explosives crate. With no explosives. I don't think there's any more. Alright. Really gotta get some of this crap out of my bag. Yeah. Alright. Damn, more of the stuff. I'll quickly eat some now. Ugh. It tastes old, but it's gonna make some space if I can leave these cans behind. Yeah. Oh god, it's leaving a bad taste in my mouth though. I have to use some water. I need to get some water for my canteen. Okay. Alright. Okay. Some more stuff here. Sunset. Oh, the cactus fruit. That's pretty juicy for me. Too noisy. Looks like a human, but oh god, no way, no, no, no. I want nothing to do with that. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna make my way back now. Enough of this for the day. Let Jackson know that I've cleared out those ants. Some good news for you guys. Sorry, excuse me.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi.
I've got news for you.
All right. Let's go have a word with Jackson. Hey, Jackson, got some good news for you.
Appreciate the help. Wish I had more work for you, but nothing else on the radar at the moment.
Hey, look, never mind, You keep well, Jackson. I'll catch you around.
Take care. Cool your heels over in the barracks if you want.
You know, I might take you up on that offer. Need somewhere to stay for the night. Pressing for any resources or reward. They're done hard enough as they are.
Patrolling the Mojave almost makes you wish for a nuclear.
Well, it's a place to stay, it's a roof over my head. It's all the reward I need. There was only a couple of ants anyway. Nothing that I can't handle. I'm surprised these guys couldn't, though. I suppose if they are fresh recruits, they want to try and train them up as much as they can before, but not risk losing them. I suppose it's almost like the show of numbers is what will keep the Legion away from here. They'd have to know whether or not they're skilled fighters. Yeah, that must be what they're doing. I'm looking forward to a good night's sleep. Can't help but think about those people out there, though. The people the Legion would have taken with them. God. First thing tomorrow morning. First thing, I'm out the door and I'm after them. No distractions. Hey, you might like to hear I've cleared the way for the caravans.
You come around like a bad habit. What's on your mind?
Nothing much, but, why are you still here? You can probably hit on through.
Whiskey and me are old friends. Keeps me going when times get rough. Like now. Got me into the caravan business, you know. Had to start transporting water instead of liquor, though. If I hadn't switched over, I'd end my trip with nothing but glass bottles rattling on the back of the Brahmin.
Hey, look, do you mind if I ask you something else?
What's on your mind?
Well, you wouldn't happen to know of any work around here, would you? I'm short on caps, and, well, I might stop by here again.
If you're looking to sign on with the caravan? No. Traders are bottled up tight here. Caravan works up north. Check with a Crimson Caravan, maybe. Gunrunners might have work. Wouldn't know for sure, though. Still, if you got a gun, guts, and feeling like going on patrol, might be some of the soldiers around here have work for you.
Well, I can shoot and I can run. Anything else you can think of, though?
I don't know. Seems to be a lot of attention on Nipton. Word is, one of the snipers in the nest on the roof spotted smoke from the east.
Yeah. Yeah, I've talked to her. Look, if you do head out, don't head to Nipton. I've been there, and look, just, save yourself some trouble. Just stay away from there. You're safer here. All right. I'm off. Take care and, take it easy on the drinking.
You take care now.
I will. Thanks. I'm tired as hell. I'm looking forward to some sleep. I might take somewhere in the corner. I won't be in the way that way. Oh, God. What a day. How did I survive that at Nipton? Well, the main thing is I did survive. All right. It's time to turn in. The butchery and depravity that I experienced in Nipton stayed with me that night. It chased my dreams, my memories, as so I'd experienced it before. Somewhere deep in the recesses of my mind, I can feel it there, like it's on the tip of my tongue. Something. Yes. That's it. Dad. I remember Dad.
Logan. My son. My bright little boy. I did everything I could to protect you from this. I'm sorry. I couldn't. I wasn't good enough. You have to go now. There's no other way. You need to go. Find your Uncle Josh. He can help you. He can protect you better than I can. But you need to go now. Be quiet. Stay low. And find your way out of here. Me and your mother will see you again. Just not in this world. I'm sorry, my boy. But you need to run. Run now.
I don't understand. What do I do? What do I do? Dad?
Run. Save yourself.